You're never too famous to fanboy out over your idols. Just ask Keanu Reeves. The Matrix Resurrections star participated in a fun round of the Colbert Questioner during his Wednesday appearance on The Late Show with Stephen Colbert, during which he revealed which two celebrities he has asked for their autographs. The first, the Velvet Underground's Lou Reed, said Reeves, 57. But it wasn't for me, it was for a friend, and, Lou, was cool about it, he recalled of the late rocker. It was, on, a little piece of paper, and it was, in, blue ink, yeah, it was good. It just said, Lou Reed. It would have been really disappointing if it didn't say Lou Reed, joked Stephen Colbert, to which his guest replied, I know, but it could have said, on my best tour. Nine of the weirdest things celebrities have ever autographed. The second celebrity Reeves approached for their John Hancock was none other than legendary comedian George Carlin, whom he appeared with in 1989's Bill and Ted's Excellent Adventure. I'm so jealous. I'm such a fan, said Colbert, 57. And that was for you? Yeah, said Reeves. He wrote, I think it was, Dear Keanu, F. U. While the actor always thought he just wrote that for me, he admitted, then I met someone else who said that he wrote the same thing to them. Anyway, beautiful. Reeves and his Bill and Ted co-star Alex Winter participated in a Zoom chat last year tied to the release of the long-awaited third film in the series, Bill and Ted Face the Music, opening up about having Carlin, who died at age 71 in 2008, on set. He brought class, he was just down to earth and worked really hard on his character, Rufus, said Reeves, according to Looper. And he brought a weight to it, I mean, it's George Carlin coming from the future, he added. It was really extraordinary to have a chance to work with such an incredible person and artist. The Matrix Resurrections is currently playing in theaters and streaming on HBO Max.